tonight. Miami-Dade Public Schools picked its 2023 Teacher of the Year. The award went to Unethia Fox from South Miami Senior High School. Ms. Fox actually went to South Miami High as a student athlete. She's now a coach and also a special education math teacher. The runner-up is Mr. Derek Bostick from South Dade Technical College. The Rookie Teacher of the Year award went to Gabriela Goitía Vázquez from Alonzo and Tracy Morning Senior High.